After weeks of some of the bloodiest fighting of the war, Iwo Jima was finally captured. The photo of six Marines raising the flag atop Mount Suribachi became one of the most iconic images in American history. Admiral Chester W. Nimitz would later say that among the men who fought on Iwo Jima, uncommon valor was a common virtue. But that virtue came at a price, with tens of thousands of dead American and Japanese soldiers across the island. Soldiers who fought in the Pacific would